Death, Lady of Men, Lady of the true faith and of the true path of those who breathe, hear my clamor. Give us thine blessing. Give us thine righteousness. Give us thine peace at the end of our journey. Only thine word is true. Only thine church is the path. Thou art the end, and in being the end, thou art the beginning. O Lady, I beg of thee, give us thine protection today, that we might make thee an offer of 1,000 infidels cut down by our swords. Postpone today our inevitable end, so that our life becomes an instrument of death. By the breath, by the war, by the peace.
Fall back!
I am Theron of House Guillaumin, and I shall be known as Crusader of Death.
My apologies, young lord, but your father made it very clear. You are to finish your lesson. Now, continue.
The four first earthly high priests, may our lady have them in her honor, were Saint Samanthea Hippocrate, Saint Manmin Ome, Saint...
Go on.
Saint Louis...
I was to be a lord, with a title and a fief, with vassals beneath me and a liege above.
There's nothing to fear, my lord. It is not the first time that I caught young Theron here in the chapel at this hour. You have a very pious son.
Theron, come. Come, I command.
Only Our Lady commands.
But Goddess Death had other plans for me.
I would allow it.
Our Holiness, the Deathly High Priestess, has summoned all the faithful. Stand aside, Father.
These are my men, Theron. I am the Lord.
Our Goddess Death is the true lady above all lords, sire. It is the duty of all believers.
I gave you no leave to speak.
You are my father and my liege, but to threaten a holy servant of the Church is heresy and treason.
Our lives do not belong to us, nor to any worldly power. I made mine an instrument of death. And in the end, Goddess Death will call my essence back to her.
Do you accept death?
Son! My son, please! Please! Ah! Ah! Ah!
Do you accept death?
With all my essence.
Do you accept death?
You insolent brat! You bastard son of a whore! Traitor! Traitor!
I look forward to my death.
Judgment has come for you, infidel.
Thank you. Comrades you're talking about.
There's only a jest, my dear. No need to get you.
Do not call me dear. Better yet, don't refer to me at all. We must find the Essence Mensers before the Church of Death has its way with them.
Indeed. They won't be much help once they're ashes.
Thank you. Raffaele, it's me.
Oh, praise be our mother. You're still with us.
Is that little Ilion? You two all right?
Yes, thank life. We managed to hide so far, but you shouldn't be on the streets. They're executing every life cultist they get their bloody hands on.
Listen, there's something I must do that is of the utmost importance. Do you know where the Essence Mansons are?
I saw some of them passing by earlier, with Alern and the other one.
Solon?
No, the other one. The one with the thing in his eye.
Aethelos.
That's him. Crossed the bridge to Zerimol. I think they went to meet the combatants.
Thank you, Raffaele. You two take care, okay? Stay hidden till this is all over.
Oh, please, sweetie, calm down. I'm so sorry to rely on you once again, but if you're going in that direction, would you do me a favor? Would you pass by my old place and bring me his doll? He misses it dearly. We can't risk going back to the house. Do you remember it? Up the hill, near that energy machine of the old ones. The one with the wooden door.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh, thank you, Yulia, your goddess sent. Just please be careful. Bring me his doll if you can, please. I believe it will calm my baby down. Up the hill, near that energy machine of the old ones.
Raffaele! Raffaele!